This is all linked to how our moon was formed about 4.5 billion years ago. Something most scientists think was a rather violent turn of events. It's thought that a Mars-sized planet called Theia crashed into the early Earth, creating a cloud of debris, which eventually combined to form our early moon. Then the moon began slowly moving away from the Earth.